Maine's First Ship is a nonprofit dedicated to preserving Maine history by building a reconstruction of the first ship built in Maine in 1607, which was also the first ship built by English colonists in North America. The original ship, Virginia of Sagadahoc, was built on the Kennebec River in present-day Phippsburg, Maine, by the Popham colonists at the English colony of Fort St. George. The colony only lasted for 1 year, from 1607 to 1608. Fort St. George was then abandoned and the men left on the Virginia of Sagadahoc with the supply ship and went back to England. Maine students recently completed a pilot project by building a shallop tender for the large ship. And today as I wonder what's waiting for me, I long for a rouse again, the sound of the sea. Oh, there. The new Virginia of Sagadahoc will serve as an educational opportunity for students throughout Maine and for visitors. During construction, students will work with shipwrights and a project leader to do the actual building. They will also serve as docents for visitors to the construction site, telling the story of the Popham colony along with details of the building project. They will learn to do 3D modeling, along with videography and editing skills using their MLTI laptop computers to document the project. After completion, the students will use the ship to learn about the sailing skills necessary to sail the ship, in addition to the important 400-year-old maritime history of Maine. They will research the Maine waters with professors and students from several Maine colleges. Students will learn to use marketing skills to share the project with Maine residents and visitors who come to sail on Maine waters with the Virginia of Sagadahoc and her crew. And today as I wonder what's waiting for me, I long for a rouse again, the sound of the sea.